Hello everyone, SunsandDuck2, and welcome to another mod overview, this time on Aqua, a mod that simply adds in additional sea life. So, you've got a hammerhead shark, narwhal, jellyfish, piranha, mantaray, and killer whale, along with a horseshoe crab. And then there's also some food as well, such as a cooked and raw piranha, as well as cetacean meat, I think? Not sure if I'm saying that right. So we've got our hammerhead shark with 25 health. I'm not going to try and work out player damage, obviously, because I'm going to probably be working that out constantly on certain occasions. So you've got the narwhal with 30 health and quite a large scale difference. The hammerhead. You've got a jellyfish like so, which I'm assuming will sting anything near it. It has 20 health. Piranha looking like so, which may or may not attack me. Very slowly, of course. Manta ray with 20 health looking like so. And the killer whale, which is obviously quite large and has 50 health. So, yeah. Now, my guess is... I can't miss the horseshoe crab either. Which is like so. It has 5 health. So, yeah. We'll just test the meat, and then we'll find out how much or what you get from each of them. Because I'm not really too sure which this comes from. So, 3. Raw piranha. Can't eat apparently, good to know. Two or three ish there, so there's that. We'll just defeat many of these. I'll try with or without looting. I shall try with looting. Probably need to find that out. So I guess I can need to set sharpness and give myself some experience as well. So, the crab didn't drop anything for us that time. The whale, we can find a hitbox at the front mostly. So we'll just go F3B and you can see the hitboxes here. So you're not likely going to want to hit them elsewhere, but on the head, because they're not likely to do much. Don't know if they'll hit me though. Probably. But something up here, or I'm just missing something. But it doesn't seem to be very big either. Since I think it's possibly on the other side even. Yep, so getting attacked by a killer whale is still possible. Actually try and get the sword back. I probably can't anymore. Some space. Here we go. Okay, so just hit them once. We'll see what happens with damage to a player. While we're at it. Anything? No? Okay, so 5 health. And then, yes, so they drop the particular meat. The jellyfish doesn't seem to harm us, apparently. Nope, okay, so they do sting you a bit. It's just it's taking a bit of the game to do things, so that's more so why. So if we attack them, doesn't seem to be anything. The hammerhead shark, I assume, isn't going to do anything to us. Unless I attack them, maybe. My guess is that many of these are neutral, but I'm not too sure. We'll find out, though. Hello? Yeah, they simply are neutral. So, hitbox is around the middle of the creature. I've got a polar bear that hasn't been removed yet. so nothing here, so I assume they do have some AI, but they're just not able to attack me, unfortunately. Until now. So maybe they do dish out quite a bit of damage. Get our sword back. We can pick it up. There we go. And we'll just defeat them. And we'll see what we get. Yep, so nothing there. To take these out if they happen to attack you first, or you want, say, meat from them, for example, then, yeah, best to be careful when we attack. Actually, no, it's on also close to this side, of course, it's still to the front where the where it is, and they'll also drop the meat. Assume the piranhas are gone, and the manta ray isn't probably. Give us much either. They obviously will attack us quite easily. So, yeah. Get my sword back. And we'll spawn the piranha in and see how much of a chance we get of that meat as well. No, sorry, the piranha itself before cooking them. But my guess is the looting possibly hasn't changed much with actually attacking the mobs, unfortunately. Okay, so we'll see that as well. So we'll get a piranha. Spawn on land even. And yeah, so they don't seem to move obviously on land as much. They will obviously in water. So we just got the one. So not much more. And then we can just smelt it. We can't, I assume, put it on a campfire? Or is it just not show in GEI? Yep, so you can't. Smoke them either. Thanks so much for watching though, and goodbye.